throwing. Swipe towards the ball as quickly as possible. Pull back like a slingshot and aim towards the base and release the ball. It's always good to first swipe once, see which direction the ball is coming, and then swipe towards that direction. Always throw directly to the base and not to the player. To throw, pull back like a slingshot, aim for the base and release. Try to release quickly, do not waste too much of time in releasing. The more you train, the quicker the ball will go towards the base. In the start, it will bounce a lot. Later, it will go directly with a greater speed directly to the base.